and they're being placed away. Long Gully Josh, the favourite on the UBet Fixed at 2:30. There's the light, ready to race. Set to run, ready. And away. Pace out wide here, trying to cross down as Jack in Black. It gets over as well. Jack in Black from Long Gully Robbie. Next is Victor Ollie, Long Gully Josh, four off the lead. Then top weight behind those is Long Gully Ella. Next, Emily Dryad, and back at the tail, My Boy Tyler. But it's Jack in Black racing to the bend. Nicely clear of Long Gully Robbie and Long Gully Josh, but too good again. Jack in Black, second railing home. Top weight, I reckon, might grab that from Long Gully Robbie and Long Gully Josh. Behind those is Victor Ollie. Then came Long Gully Ella. Next, My Boy Tyler back toward the tail end. The time here, 22 and 76. Jack in Black. A length outside his best time, actually, there. So just racing in stunning form. At start 129 today. It's 7, 6, 8 and 2. Jack in Black, Des Hockley, Renata Marusik, a white and black dog, January 2014. Where's Pedro Cool in blue, number 7. Second, going to six, which is top weight. Lisa Rasmussen, a black dog, November 2014, Premier Fantasy up and away. And number eight, Long Gully Robbie, Paula Herndon, a black bitch, August 2015, KCN All Long Gully Libby. 7, 6, 8, 2, race 8 at Gawler.